I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf.
I've obtained one.
A blood sample. Let me see. The coloration is very similar to the sculptor's. The color is just slightly tainted. But what's this?
Do you have enough blood?
I believe so. Allow me to continue my research into the Dragonrot. When we speak again, it's likely I'll have made a breakthrough. In fact, count on it. Goodbye. I've been waiting for you.
Any progress?
Yes. I've found some answers. The source of the Dragonrot is the stagnation in your blood.
What causes the stagnation?
The blood has only a limited amount of power available to it. Let's say you've used all of this power, and then you attempt to resurrect again. The resurrection still occurs, but it must draw on power from another source.
From those that have the Dragonrot?
I believe so. For those who have the Dragonrot, the natural life force that everyone has, that allows them to live their lives and function as human beings, has been taken from them. Their blood has stagnated.
Can it be cured?
Yes, by giving back what has been taken. Here you are.
Care to purchase an offering? May the departed.
You want something? If not, be gone. War is on the horizon, a dreadful one at that. The dead will rise as mountains, and the hate will flow like an inferno. It will give birth to a demon. I'm certain of it. Now then, be gone already. I doubt you would want to meet a demon, would you?